I have already coordinated with all teams. They are very much interested in KPL, and they're very new teams. Like, you know, first time participating, they were in my office today, paying the registration, telling that they cannot miss out. So, as usual, we never say no to any teams. We just put a criteria, whoever pays, we just take as a first in, first out method, we just go in. So what we have decided is, we had only one issue was that, what, because of the grounds. But alhamdulillah, we have gained 30 grounds. I know out of 30, there may not be good grounds, so-called inverted commas, good grounds, maybe 3, 4, 5 or 6 grounds. But if we are playing a tournament and if a match is going on in 30 grounds around Kuwait, if around 20 grounds is okay, I'm fine with that. 10 grounds, it's okay. And mostly people complain, like the teams who are not having ground come and complain that the ground is not good. So there is no other goal to accept such type of grounds. But this time, because we have a time, we will try to have a ground which is reasonable, which can be played on. We have already decided. I have certain complaints on certain grounds which we have noted. We are talking to that teams. I am not naming the teams which the ground is bad, but we are having a discussion with them. In case we found a new ground, we will be informing them that their ground cannot be used and we need to use the new ground. So currently, we initially decided that we will not be putting the lots today, but as all 30 grounds has been finalized and teams also have finalized, one of the main agenda of this meeting was the lots, and that was an interesting part of that. So we have decided that we will be going for the lots. 65 teams means, as you all know, there will be 13 teams in 5 groups. 1 week will be off week and you will not have a match. And others is as usual, we will be having best 3 of each group going into the, this time our designer told not to call knockouts, we'll call as playoff. So the best 3 of each group will go to playoff, and the best among the 5th group, the 4th team, best 4 team among the groups will go to the playoff. We have, as you all know, increased our registration fees of 10 kg to 40 kg. We were actually getting most of this amount by the extra player registration. The only point we raised this, we increased this was, one was to give something to the teams who are not qualifying after quarterfinals. Why? What I'm meaning about that is, the teams who are finishing like group first will go directly the quarters, and they'll be waiting for the teams coming from the eliminate. And suddenly for the first game, they are out. So we don't want to discourage that team. So we have given a small cash prize, at least to get their registration fees back. We have introduced a cash prize for the quarterfinals also. So what happens is, that is one reason why we increased the registration fee. Second reason is, it's very, very difficult to go back for extra player registration. And main point is, it's very difficult to maintain that, And I cannot go back asking a team who have paid already 30 or 40 KD, can you give me 5 more, can you give me 2.5, which was feeling very guilty, which is very difficult. So rather we have decided we will open this 20 player slot. You can register 20 players and you pay 40 KD initially. So you register or not register, it's up to you. Just you can register 20 players. We have a small reduction in the first price, as we all know, until last time it was 600 KD. This time the winners will be getting 500 KD. Runners-up will be getting 250 KD. Semi-finalist will be getting 75 KD. And the quarter-finalist will be getting 50 KD. I think so, 16 teams will be getting prize money, and I think from my knowledge, none of the tournament will be giving, that is one of our highlights, and hopefully, eight teams is getting. Hopefully, from the next season, we are trying to give even the teams who are getting into so-called Sabu's playoffs will be getting prize money. And hopefully, these teams show up. All of you are well aware of KPL rules and all things. And I think 90% of the teams are already part of KPL, though some teams just skipped last season, there was various reasons, but then just they came back. I'm very happy on that. They were, I think one, we were two-time champions was there. And I think Scorpions already played the Sodo. Though it was another name, they are also champions. I'm very, very happy. One of the strongest teams in the KPL whole season has came back. And welcome back, guys. Now we will go for lots. Any questions or anything, which especially the new teams? Any questions, if you can? Guys, I would like to thank, this is one of our so-called enlargement of our, this one, this is going live, I think, right?
Yeah.
I really thank Singh Media. They had a live coverage of our finals, and they were very much interested to attend this meeting. And my special thanks to Mr. Amjad, who is one of our officials, who, or through whom we could call, coordinate with Singh Media, and they are here giving our live broadcast. And thank you guys once again turning up here. Special thanks to our one and only Q7, who have been successful.
One week
break also. Final. One court, they are forfeiting doors itself. The group, yeah. Many having agenda. I would post to the country. These guys may not know. May not unless time. Fight. That every time.